Hey, welcome to the show. Another episode. We took a little hiatus, and we should be doing more shows. But the possibility of doing that kind of got a little weird because of everything that's going around in the world. If you don't know and you're living on a rock, or you may be in the Antarctic Circle or the North or South Pole, coronavirus is going on, so that means that we're stuck inside a house. But you know what the lucky thing is? Is AMV, myself, and everyone, we have a recording studio inside the house that has microphones and everything, so we continue on to do stuff even though I'm getting lazier and fatter. AMV, welcome to another edition of the show.
I thought you were losing weight, hon.
I think that I was gaining weight over these last few days.
You were, but yeah. Aren't you going for walks and cleaning?
First off, a walk, when you go outside, when you got to stay 6 feet away from somebody, it's only around like three blocks up in the back. I actually got to jump on the bike and go on a long ride and then come back and it would be better, okay? So we've got to break it down. The world is not falling apart, but it seems like it is because the news breaks it down that way. First off, for the coronavirus, anyone out there, you follow the five simple rules, nothing bad will happen to you. Wash your hands, cough into your arm, 6 feet away. If you're sick, stay at home. And then I'm missing one. What was the other one? Kick, cough, something, so-and-so. It's pretty logical. And wipe your hands all the time. It's simple and easy. And use and wipe down things.
And if you're sick, if you're at a place that doesn't have a shelter to place, then make sure you call in sick for work.
Yeah.
There's a lot of legislation trying to be there. If you know somebody who's an older person, now I'll be honest with you. The coronavirus has affected people now as early as 20. So older is not much older, but they're more vulnerable. People are being hospitalized, but the older people are individuals 50 and older. Some people may say 60 and older. So be a neighbor. Call them. Say, hey, do you need anything? And drop off some groceries outside their door. And yeah, toilet paper would be good too. Right? Yeah. What's going on with the toilet paper?
I don't know. We have plenty of toilet paper. I don't think we need to find. If worse comes to worse, and I want to say this, if you don't have any toilet paper, you could take a dump and just go in the bathtub and wash your butt. I'm not to be rude or gross, but if mankind existed millions of years prior just going in the woods and going to the bathroom, I think we could survive without toilet paper. And back in the days, we didn't have diapers. People, they had to have them washed and stuff like that. So I'm just throwing it out there to you. It's not the end of the world if we don't have toilet paper.
No, it doesn't. And if you are missing that social gathering, because I think we still have a problem. Like, think about it.
Texas
has less people with coronavirus than New Orleans.
That's because they don't like each other.
Well, New Orleans, which is less popular than Texas, the whole state, they were partying still no matter what.
So is Florida. You saw I posted it on social media.
It's called spring break.
Spring break is there, and the kids responded in news reports. Let me just play a quick snippet.
If I get corona, I get corona. At the end of the day, I'm not going to let it stop me from partying. You know, I've been waiting. We've been waiting for Miami spring break for a while. About 2 months we've had this trip planned. 2-3 months. We're just not even having a good time. Whatever happens, happens.
Like, it's really messing up with my spring break. What is there to do here other than go to the bars or the beach, and they're closing all of it? It's really messing up. I think they're blowing it way out of proportion. I think it's doing way too much.
Doing us bad. We need a refund. This virus ain't that serious. It's more serious things out there like hunger and poverty, and we need to address that.
Yeah, I mean, we planned this a long time ago, and it was kind of up in the air if we still go, but like, we're here. I just turned 21 this year, so I'm here to party, so it's kind of disappointing, but we're just making the most of it. We met these other people in our little Airbnb spot, so we're just hanging out with them and trying to get drunk before everything closes.
We're just trying to roll. I mean, we're just living for the moment. We're just going for, we're just going to do what happens, when it happens. When stuff closes, we're going to do it when it closes, but besides that, we're just trying to have the best trip we can.
All right, that's a regular kid. It says that they want to live their life. They've done this, and it's all blown out of proportion. Wow, it is just going to kick in so hard for Florida, it is not even funny.
And even Governor Cuomo was saying this is so ridiculous. He brought his own daughter out there. So if you want to be a superhero, Get everyone isolated. Keep that 15-day spread so then we don't make this a 15-month spread of being shelter in place.
All right, we want to throw it to you and hope we keep you entertained along the way. Hey, take your mind away from the coronavirus or being stuck in the house or anything like that. Join along with the show. It's always simple and easy. Join us on social media at Your Nerd Side, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. On the show, we're going to have Chase Masterson. We got a chance to run into her at a Comic-Con up in Concord. You know who she is? She was from Star Trek. Yes. Deep Space Nine. Also, she's in The Flash, a few other shows. Look her up online. You'll find a lot out about her. She's totally cool, sweet, and very, very beautiful. We're going to go start the show. And when we come right back, we're going to talk about something that got canceled, and I'm very upset about this, and a second thing that's killing Hollywood. All right, it's all coming back.
Welcome to Comic-Con,
where once a year, sci-fi buffs take their lips off the barrel of a loaded gun and spend half a day adjusting their eyes to sunlight.
You want
to
see a comic book with pregnant zombie nuns?
You psychotic nerd!
Dude, what a bunch of freaking nerdos.
Get to see him white and nerdy. Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
I'm a nerd, too.
Your personality needs some work.
You're not part of the popular clique.
But I was kind of a lonely nerd in high school.
I started a quilt. I did yoga twice a week. I wore flip-flops in public.
I like to roll with the gangsters. Although it's apparent I'm too white and nerdy.
I'm just too white and nerdy.
I'm just too white and nerdy.
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
You're a nerd.
All right, first off, I want to let you guys know that it's one of my biggest days of the year, and it's just not going to happen to me. I'm talking about Free Comic Book Day, postponed to later in the year. I don't know when. Some comic book stores celebrated, some don't, because of the coronavirus. They said they do not want to do it in May. It's always been the first Saturday of May, but they said they're going to try to do it this summer, if they possibly can. And this is like a lot of titles going to push, so they got pushed back, too. I mean, I live for this. There's sometimes I'm on the air and I can't do this. I ask AMV, I'm like, hey, can you do me a favor? Can you run by a comic book store and get all the free goddamn comics you can for us? And she usually doesn't come through.
Thanks a lot.
You really?
But there are 47 different titles out there. He forgets I have like four kids to worry about. And they
four are- kids to worry about. That's for the bundle of comic books she can take with her. You got to think about it. You got four kids.
And the kids go, again? We have to go to another one?
And
again?
In the trunk, there's mustaches. She puts them
you
on.
You know what?
Have the two-year come back in the mustache. You comb their hair, comb it forward. They come back again. Then you put a hat on them backwards. Have one come in as a gang member. You get so many comic books. That way I have triples and doubles.
Wait,
of
are you
everything.
Stereotyping people?
Yes, I'm stereotyping.
That's terrible.
Children. I'm
but,
stereotyping
you know,
children.
Nobody should be bulk buying certain foods, call it like toilet paper. No one should be bulk getting comic books because, hey, make sure
this
a kid
is the woman that was just complaining about toilet paper. If you don't like these free comic books,
I
you rip out a page
wipes.
And you wipe your ass with it.
Oh, not my comic book.
Spider-Man would have no problems having poop in his face. You know what I mean?
Ooh.
It might stick to your butt because of the web slinger, but at least you're getting good, clean texture right there to get every crack and crevice out of your butt, right?
That's a visual I do not want to look at.
Think about it. Think about it. All right, so later on June, Diamond Comic Distributors Chairman Founder Steve Geppi has formed all the retailers about it and said, we're thinking about summer. Is it going to happen? They don't know. Second thing I'm most upset about is, well, Black Widow, postponed. Oh. They don't know when. They have no idea what day to release it. The New Mutants, postponed. Don't know when to release
it. Don't forget Mulan.
Star Wars, Batman, the new Batman, they had to stop filming right in, not even the middle. But, that's going to totally throw a hiccup
and
in
And don't
it.
Forget James Bond.
Mm-hmm. All postponed.
Right. And The Matrix was right in your neighborhood filming, and they also
had to stop.
That's right.
And then I want to throw this out there because he will freak out if I don't say this. Max, who's my cousin, is working on the set of The Matrix. Got moved up.
There you go, Max.
And Max is the personal assistant, too, and I'm not kidding you. And my foot's not hurting from name dropping because this is really true. Assisting Keanu Reeves himself.
My.
So he doesn't get to talk to him, but as Uncle Frankie told me, Max actually goes and got to pick him up in the morning, take him to the place. Can't really hold a conversation with him, but gets him ready and set for all the filming and stuff like that. It's a great gig to have. You know, I wouldn't mind somebody doing that for me, but. But what
great
are the
job,
movies?
Max. A Quiet Place Part 2.
Mm-hmm.
Holy moly, I was looking so forward to being freaked out about Mulan. But here's the thing is I want to ask you. You already talked about the New Mutants, Mulan, Quiet Place. There's F9, the James Bond movie, Black Widow. Why aren't people using mainstream? Because this is going to be like this for a while. And summer's going to be gone.
Okay, so I've been saying this. I'm on terrestrial radio, too, and I say it all the time. Why doesn't Mulan, which is going to possibly be released like in a week, said, go, hey, I'm Disney. I'm not a genius guy, but this is just me just throwing it out there, okay? I go, you know what? Let's put it on Disney Plus, and if you want to see it for 2 months, it'll be on there. We're going to put it, all you have to do is pay $5 additional. That's it. For the whole family see it? I'm like, yeah. So I know Friday night, I get ready to download it. It's on Disney Plus, a special, you know, subscription thing. Kind of like Netflix, you have to get a DVD, but you know what I mean. And do that. They're going to make more money than it just sitting there and then kind of fizzle out later on. I mean,
because Netflix stocks have gone up, even though the stock market has been going down. And, you know, like just in the city of San Francisco alone, do you think you could go see a movie if you wanted to?
Yes, I still think
no.
So. No, they are
all
closed.
All of them are closed.
Finally.
All of them are closed.
I have no idea. I don't venture to that part.
Yeah, so now if you go to Fandango now, they're being smart. They're creating a Fandango now so you can watch those at home. So that's really what is showing at all the movie theaters.
Well, Universal Studios, give you a round of applause. Every movie that Universal is supposed to release into theaters is going streaming or on demand automatically.
Bravo.
So Universal Studios is the smartest one. Disney, not so much on the other side. But I got to say this, and I just put an article about there, and it's Disney parks are losing millions every day since closing.
Yep.
I just wanted to throw that out there.
But their stocks went up a little.
Did they really?
Yeah, a little. I mean, not
Disney,
huge, like Netflix.
Universal,
but.
Six Flags, they're all closed right now. They're taking big hits. But around a million a day they're losing. And I told you this too with Disney. It's so they're trying to figure out, and I know I'm jumping things, we're going to get back to that. Disney is trying to figure out what the heck to do at this time when the park's closed. Well, they're like, well, this is a good time for us to actually vamp it up and fix everything because we're having months.
Make it
so
amazing.
I was one of the people that got a call and they said, hey.
Talk about name dropping.
Well, my foot hurt bad. My feet are killing me. So they called me up and said, hey, we're bringing up everybody or down everybody. We'll feed you every day. Hotels are clean, really good. They're going to put us in the prime hotels and everybody, and then you go and do your projects or whatever you're going to do. And I've got another work that I'm doing from home that I can't leave. So I was like, no, I don't really want to do it. And it's not that fun. Do you know what I mean? Nothing's open. I like working there when the rides are open. That's what I like doing.
He likes being backstage, wants to talk to Goofy.
Yeah.
That's his famous star.
Love
but
Goofy.
The thing
love
is, I believe
Duck.
It was, what, Disney
God,
World the day before.
Daisy Ducky. Daisy Duck. She's hot. And
oh
I don't know why,
God.
Especially when she's in those high heels.
Keep it clean.
Her feathers hanging up in the back. I don't know why. She's the sexiest character. Minnie Mouse, not so much.
Let's try not to talk about back action
right now. All
right,
let's go. I'm
so,
sorry.
So Disney World got a lot of slack because they, on their last day before closing, they decided fireworks. So try to think of the fireworks at midnight or at 9 o'clock or 10, whenever it is, at any Disney. What is one thing that's so hard to find? One thing.
Oh, mass?
Space. So basically, everyone is shoulder to shoulder. We're supposed to be 6 feet apart. And it was terrible. So Florida, not only have you got the spring breakers who are just ain't that smart, but Disney World.
I know you're a genius about this.
I'm not
so
genius.
So how many cases do they have in Florida so far?
I will find out the John Hopkins map. So one moment,
this
please.
This is amazing because I keep hearing this stuff about Florida. Hey, make sure to join us on social media. And I always push that. I love you guys hitting us up. Want to hear from you. It's always at your nerd site. Simple and easy if you want to catch us right there. All right, what do you got? You got anything yet?
One moment, please.
All right, she's pulling it up right now. All right, so, and then I wanted to throw this out to you because right with movies, we were talking about earlier, the movie industry so far has lost, ladies and gentlemen. You ready for this? $5 billion. $5 billion is what the industry. Am I feeling bad for them? A little bit, because times aren't what they used to be, especially with Netflix and all that stuff and illegally downloading movies. I'm curious.
But it was dying
beforehand
a little bit.
How are they going to illegally download those movies if they can't get into a theater?
Oh.
So this is probably good for the movie theaters.
Unless
the opposite
those hackers are too rich. So back to the coronavirus numbers. Remember, there's not enough test kits out there. Unless you're an NBA player, then you could get one for sure. But confirmed,
money talks.
Yeah. Confirmed is 432 and 9 deaths.
In Florida.
In Florida just now. Right now, the Washington.
Wait. And I played it earlier. Spring Breakers are down there right now.
Right now. So they're just filling it up.